Boston University men's wrestling squad recently sent three members, Nestor Tafor, Kevin Innes, and Dane Harlow, to the NCAA championships. As juniors, Tafor and Innes will be able to leave Boston University after completing their careers in wrestling. But Harlow, a freshman, might not, as the school announced on April 1st it would discontinue the varsity program after the 2013-2014 season.
When we first found out, we were kind of in shock. It was April Fool's, so questioned if it was a joke. We were just, complete shock, and we were completely blindsided, including our coaches. So it was hard to digest, especially right off the bat. We kind of stood in the room for an hour with not much to say, because, none of us saw it coming. The biggest thing they kept saying about was their strategy and the direction they're moving in, and pretty much that our program doesn't fit where they're heading. And he said a couple of things about underperformance, that we don't put fans in the seats, revenue, and I guess those are some of the points that he said.
It's a big disgrace, I anticipated coming here for a long time to come. Like we were talking about before, I want my kids to come here and just be a part of this experience. And CBU wrestling, it's been a part of me throughout these 4 years, but I didn't anticipate it being the end after I graduated. I plan to be a great alumni, try and donate what I could, and just be a big supporter, so I'm kind of upset about this. It kind of affects me. Even though I'm not on the team anymore, it affects me greatly.
Actually, coaches come up to us and say, that BU hockey might be the face of this program, but BU wrestling's definitely been the heart, being around everybody. It's a big support for everybody else around there. So.
Just being in the athletic department and being around the guys so much and hanging out with them, my team is really close with them, and they're a great group of guys. We're all best friends. We hang out with them. And you can definitely tell that they're all hardworking and they really love their sport, just for the love of the sport, not for anything else that comes with it. And half my team is dating them, so we're all really close and definitely want to support them and want this to get changed.
BU announced it would cut the wrestling program because the school couldn't allot the funds necessary to make it into a championship caliber team, but that hasn't stopped members of the BU wrestling team from trying to keep the program they love around. A few members initiated a Save BU Wrestling campaign that incorporates Facebook and Twitter and petitions in order to get the support they can to hopefully keep this program going.
What we're trying to do is we just created this petition with really strong words that's going to kind of get everybody in round, and what we need to do is just bring around the BU community, not just the athletes, but everyone that's just supporting BU, that's affiliated with BU. Without BU wrestling, it's affecting the community, not just the athletic standpoint, but it's affecting everyone around it as well.
We got to work that night. We had a couple of kids on the team put a Facebook page together. Started getting likes, it got up to 5,000 now. We had a lot of things trending on Twitter. We had guys just all saying, "Save BU wrestling."
So I know all of us have been sharing their links on Facebook and Twitter, Instagram. I talked to my classes. I don't know if any of my teammates have. We're all looking into buying the T-shirts, and we talked to our coach about wearing them in one of our spring games, hopefully one of our home games. So that'll just kind of spread awareness and do anything we can.
The university stated underclassmen wrestlers are eligible to transfer, but that's the last thing freshman Dane Harlow wants to do.
I've thought of it, but if there's a chance for a program here, I want to stay. This is an awesome family, and I could tell from when I first got here that they were just a great group of guys, and I wouldn't want to risk losing that.
And to go about it in the right way, we need to first is present a resolution to the Student Senate on Monday night, so we're going to do that, and once that passes, they're going to help us move forward with addressing it to the administration, which will help because it says the student body behind the cause too.